Hi, I'm Mr. Steak. I'm the director of the spring musical Curtains, and I wanted to invite you all out.
I thought you said I was the director.
Well, Ethan, yeah, you're the in the show, within the show, you're the director. There's a show called
Robin Hood. No, you said I was the director.
Well, okay.
Come see Curtains May 6th and 7th, 13th and 14th in May. I said May twice.
Good morning, Harris County Rebels. It's Wednesday, May 4th, and I'm Clotus Sunner to do our morning announcements. This week is Teacher Appreciation Week. We'd like to give a shout out to all the teachers who are here for us every day. If you had a favorite teacher, go tell them today. As everyone's aware, we're coming up on the end of the school year. Everyone remember to try and finish strong. Give your best effort in the classroom and on the tests you take. We may not love tests, but it's how we're measured, so let's do our best. Also remember that all the rules in the school handbook still apply to the last few weeks of school. Dress code, phones, all of it. Fast pitch softball tryouts will be held on May 9th and May 10th from 4:30 to 6:30. You will need a current sports physical and signed liability waiver before you can try out. Please see Coach Padgett in room 400 if you are interested in trying out. Freshman Award Day will be on May 13th. Requirements for attending are as follows. Freshman dues must be paid. You must have passed all your classes last semester, and you must be passing all the classes this semester. No ISS or OSS. No more than 3 unexcused absences and a signed permission form. If you think you qualify but did not receive a permission form, please complete the form in your class of 2025 Google Classroom, and Ms. Weishart will respond to your school email. Our first yearbook distribution event will be held on Tuesday, May 17th during fourth block. All underclassmen who have purchased a yearbook will be invited to attend the event and pick up your yearbook, eat snacks, and sign other yearbooks. No yearbooks will be sold between now and May 17th. Seniors, your yearbooks will be distributed during the senior luncheon in the morning of May 17th. If any yearbooks remain after May 17th, they'll be sold on May 19th and 20th. Beta induction ceremony is on Friday, May 6th at 10:30 in the Fine Arts Building. Dress code is dress for success, which means business or church attire. No t-shirts, shorts, or holy jeans. School dress code applies. Parents are invited to attend. New Beta Club members need to stop by Madam Smith's room between classes for information. It's time for attendance appeals. Students who have more than 3 unexcused absences will need to pick up a yellow attendance appeal form from the guidance or attendance office, complete it, and return it to Ms. Coy in the attendance office. That's 3 unexcused in any of your classes. Each class is looked at separately. Deadlines to turn in forms are 12th graders' deadline is May 6th, and 9th through 11th grades are due May 13th. Students will not earn credit for classes they are passing if they have more than 3 unexcused absences. This can mean students who did not graduate and or will have to attend summer school to make up missed credits. Students may attend before or after school tutoring sessions at the teacher's discretion in order to recoup 1 unexcused absence per class. Attending one session will result in the principal's excuse for the absence to replace an unexcused absence. This must be emailed to Ms. Coy or a counselor. Honda Lock has partnered with the College and Career Academy to offer job opportunities to students. This is work in paint, assembly, and plastic injection molding. You must be 16 and over to apply. There are 2 Monday-Friday shift options for students who are enrolled in work-based learning and for those who are not. Hourly wage is $14.10 with the opportunity to be hired full-time. Interested students should email Mr. Saxon. That's all for the announcements. And remember, it's great to be a Harrelson County Rebel.